sharp blue eyes. Eyes that you would only expect to be on a Siberian husky, but yet those eyes managed to fit perfectly in her skull. Long white glistening hair, shining so brightly like a river of stars, while her hair was so smooth as the finest silk that China has to offer. Pale white skin, with no strawberry gashes to repaint its color, no scars, no marks, though having the wind broken, time cracking like the whip meeting her skin. Voice, so smooth, so soft, like the sound of the calm waves on a lonely spring day, so close yet so far, like a butterfly on a deathly cold day. Can we run away? Can we run away from my sad destiny that's been long chosen? She's not a flower from hell like you say, like all the whispers say. She's mine, my little piece of heaven.